Okay. How can I say it nicely? Oh, it is nice. Hi everybody. I'm going to talk about the transgender issue that's going on right now. It seems to be the big deal. Yes, it is a big deal. But no, it doesn't have to be a big deal. You have a woman's washroom, you have a men's washroom, you have a disabled washroom in most stores or schools or office buildings. It's like, could we not change the disabled washroom into a transgender washroom? Now for schools, showering together, it, that is an issue, so you'd have to open up a whole new transgender, you know, bathroom only. So if you're not transgender, don't go and use that washroom. But I guess, you know, since it doesn't matter what washroom we use, then we can use all three washrooms if we want to. But it's just something I thought about and wanted to put out there and see if anyone else agrees. Then maybe you should just, you know, have a washroom dedicated to transgender only, and then maybe half this problem can go away. Alright, have a good night.